Good morning, students. How are you? Hope all are fit and fine. Welcome to my virtual class. Today we are going to study about verbs. What are verbs? First of all, I want to tell you that these are all parts of speech: noun, verbs, pronoun, adjectives, preposition. And till now we had learned about nouns, also learned about pronouns and adjectives. So today we are going to introduce verbs. Okay, so what is verb? Verb is a word that expresses an action, or state in which a person or a thing is. Okay, it express the action at the end the state of a person or a thing. Action verb like sit, laugh, run, jump. Let us introduce. Yes, what is the action performed by these students? What is action? Action sweep. The boy is sweeping. Okay, next, sleep. What the action is going on? Sleeping. What the girl is doing? Which action is going on? Eating. Which action is performed by this girl? Carrying. So what is the action word? Wash, carry, run, serve, cook. But these are the action verb. Now second is being verb. What is being verb? Being verb define the state or situation of subject. They defines whether he is a boy, he is a girl. They are called state verbs also. Suppose Jamini was curious. So here, what is the state of Jamini? Was curious. They actually express the pure existence. Like she feels happy today. So here, the what is the state of the girl? An example: she feels happy today. So what is the state of the girl? Feels. Okay, so feels is a state verb. I am a duck. So what is the state of this girl? Am. So what, which word show the that it is duck or not? So am word show that she is duck. One day long ago there was a duck. So what is the state of this duck? That she was a duck. Was word is showing the existence of this duck. Now one more example. He is a policeman. So what is the state of the policeman? Is. Okay, so am, was, these are the state verb. Yes, verbs can be broadly put into two categories. First is lexical verb and another is auxiliary verbs. Okay, so lexical verbs are the main verbs that carry meaning. They carry the meaning and also show the action or the state of the subject. And auxiliary verbs, also known as the helping verbs, and determine the mood or tense of another verb in a phrase. They shows the additional information and work along with the action verb. Okay, they do not stand alone. Auxiliary verbs, they help with the action verb and they gives us additional information. And lexical verbs shows the action. Okay, they carry the main meaning. Let us make clear through some examples. In this picture, Marilyn ate pie. So what is the main verb here? Ate is the main verb because this shows the action. Kaun sa action ho raha hai isme? Ate. Okay, so this is the main verb. Now come to the auxiliary verbs. Auxiliary verbs cannot stand alone in a sentence. They have to be connected to a main verb to make sense. Actually, auxiliary verbs, they do not stand alone. ये अपने आप meaning complete नहीं करती हैं. जैसे मैं कहूँ she can, तो what is the mean? The sentence is incomplete. She can. तो she can के साथ हमें कुछ एक्शन वर्ब जोड़ना पड़ेगा. शी कैन राइट, शी कैन ईट, शी मे. द
the word is, the sentence is not clear, meaning is not complete. So we have to say she may go alone. So auxiliary verbs need some action verbs. Now read this sentence. She could not whether she wanted to dye her hair blue or purple. So don't you think that something is missing in this sentence? She could not whether. So the correct sentence is she could not decide. So this is the main verb, action verb. So could need some action verb. This is an auxiliary verb. Therefore, we can say that auxiliary verbs cannot stand alone in sentence. They need some action verbs. They have to be connected to the main verb to make sense. Is it? Yes, auxiliary verbs are divided into two parts. First is primary auxiliaries and second is modal auxiliaries. Actually, where these verbs such as be, do and have are teamed up with other verbs, when these two verbs be, do and have are teamed up with other verbs to complete the meaning, they are called auxiliaries. And when they stand alone, they are called main verbs. Now it is clear through these examples. Here is there and here is. But here is called the helping verb and here is called the main verb. And here it is called the main verb. So what is the difference? Just see. When these verbs is, are, am, does, did, it means family members of auxiliary verbs. Is, are, am are the family members of be. Does or did are the family members of do. Has and had are the family members of have. When these verbs help the action verb, jab ye kisi action verb ki help karte hain, so they are called auxiliary verb or you may say helping verb. Aap aise dhyan rakhiye, jab kisi ki help karte hain action hi, to unhe helping verb karte hain. But when they stand alone, jab kisi ki help nahi karte, apne bal own par sentence ka meaning clear karte hain, they are called main verb. देखिए यहाँ पे जैसे मीना एट पाए, हियर एट इज कंप्लीटिंग द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस सेंटेंस, सो दैट्स व्हाई एट इज अ मेन वर्ब. सो इट इज क्लियर दैट व्हेन दिस इज आर एम डू डज और द ऑक्सिलरी वर्ब्स पेयर्ड विद द मेन वर्ब दे आर कॉल्ड ऑक्सिलरी वर्ब. जब मेन वर्ब सब पेयर होती है तो इनको हम ऑक्सिलरी वर्ब कहते हैं. बट when they acting as a main verb, when they stand alone, they are called main verb, isn't it? I think auxiliary verbs are clear to you. Now come to the modal auxiliary verbs. Modal auxiliary verbs define the mode or method of the action. Okay, mode and method, and also have special functions to perform. They indicate the modality like ability, permission and obligation. What is the mood of the subject? Just see this example. Two of my friends can play guitar. So here can is the modal verb. It is showing the ability of friends. Okay, here applicants must answer the question honestly. Here this must is showing the obligation. वॉट इज द ऑब्लिकेशन, क्या एप्लीकेंट्स की क्या ऑब्लिकेशन होनी है कि दे मस्ट, कि उन्हें करना ही है. ओके, इन माई नेक्स्ट वीडियो आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट द मॉडल्स. कौन कौन से मॉडल्स है? मस्ट, माइट, कैन, ऑट, शैल, विल. बिकॉज इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो आई विल मेक क्लियर यू वेयर टू यूज दीज मॉडल्स. थैंक यू, हैव ए नाइस डे. Bye.